In this video, we'll learn how to access iDRAC through a host operating system. To access this feature, it is recommended to use iDRAC Service Module 2.3.0.1 Patch Installer to install the software. Extract the iDRAC Service Module installer from the zip file. Navigate to the folder in which the iDRAC Service Module installer file is saved and double-click to install. In the iDRAC Service Module Install Shield Wizard, click Next. Review the license agreement and accept it to proceed with the installation, and click Next. Select the custom option as the setup type and then click Next. Click the iDRAC Access via Host OS drop-down menu and enable this feature on the local machine. Click Next to continue. By default, the typical option is selected to replicate the lifecycle controller log replication. Click Next. Provide a unique port number between the range 1024 to 65535, and then click Next. Review the information before installing, then click Install to start the installation process. Click Finish after successful installation. Then navigate to the folder in which the iDRAC Service Module patch installation file is saved, and double-click to install that. In the Dell iDRAC Service Module patch dialog box, click Update. Click Finish after a successful update, and then open the Windows Firewall Advanced Settings window. In the Advanced Settings window, click Inbound Rules. Select OS2 iDRAC, and then click Enable Rule. On the browser address bar, type the IP of the system along with a port number which you provided earlier. Add start.html to the web page address and then press Enter. Now enter the iDRAC credentials and log into the iDRAC console. You have now logged into the iDRAC console through a host operating system successfully. Now, to modify the port number, open the PowerShell console as an administrator and type the following command. Enable -iDRAC access host route -status true -port and then the port number. You have to verify and enable the firewall rule OS2 iDRAC and log into iDRAC using this newly modified port number. For more information about the iDRAC service module, visit dell.com/open-manage-manuals.